In this video, I will show how to download and install the free code size limited version of the IAR Embedded Workbench for ARM devices. I selected IAR because it has an expansive free version that is straightforward to use. Later videos will show how to use this software to program and debug embedded applications on STM32 microcontrollers.